Welcome to Horror Magazine, you horrors people. If you're new in this channel, make sure that you smash the subscription button. Oh no, not that way.
Ngomeni encourages Parks to follow Sundown's blueprint. Former midfielder and South African football legend Thabo Ngomeni has encouraged Orlando Pirates to follow Mamelodi Sundown's managering blueprint. What will you guys have opinion about Ngomeni? Ngomeni believes point caretaker coaches Mandla Ntrikazi and Fadlu Davids should be given time at the Buccaneers until at the least the end of the season. They must be given a chance just like they normally do with the coaches from overseas, Ngomeni tells Kick Off. Just like this, unless foreign coaches who are always brought there and given elbow chances, it's also good for the country because the Pirates coaches are locally and they have proven that if people are given a chance, something good can happen. Even their working relationship will start to grow and a bond is being formed between the two of them and the players. Maybe they should include someone in Dan Malisela as missing piece to the puzzle. Sundowns is teaching us something. They are providing it can be done with three coaches. Let's stop this madness of saying clubs are too big or certain coaches in the past. When we want things, we used locally coaches. But since the overseas coaches came with here and papers and lost the identity of our style and players, nowadays Pirates are playing this way and Sundowns were way to prove there is a lot of conclusion and Bafana started dropping in the ranking. We should have learned from Pito. We had a mirror in the front of us. Then is a missing piece. Thank you so much for staying from the Zomanislav video.